Hey guys, LotusBatch28 here, and I'm going to be playing some Minecraft. Now this is going to be a whole new system, but we will get it started and we will get going. See here. And then we'll see how it goes. I will cut the recording back in once the game loads. Not that you didn't see much. I need to turn some graphics down. This is laggy as crap. Let's drop the render distance to about 8 chunks. Smooth lighting off. Brightness bright. Clouds off. Decrease particles, entity shadows off. This should be good. Yeah, here we are. Definitely not gonna grab any of them big trees. It's time to go punch some wood. One. That's two. Cool. Now I have enough to make a bed. Right off the bat. Once I finish cutting down this tree, we will get a pickaxe and an axe. Stick. I don't know how that one didn't drop any leaves, but okay. That one didn't drop any leaves. My goal is for this episode is to at least get a small house built. Got an axe. Got a pickaxe. this first little bit is going to be kind of boring because I'm gathering wood. Finally, I can replant a tree. I don't know how a tree grew on sand, but okay. Okay, so we've started building the base of the house. Thank you. I hear lava nearby. Actually, no, I want this to be acacia, like the rest of the house. Make a bed real quick. White wool. Sweet. We have a bed at least so far. Trees that's not super tall. Wheat. We have a neat little house here. I want this to kind of be like here. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, hit that like button, and we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.